We change to sitting positions now and give a fine stretch and counter the abdominal crunches we have been doing so far. Keep one leg seated in Sukhasana and the other leg extended out. Hold the toe and lift arm up while inhaling, and while exhaling bend exact laterally your shoulder over your knee. Hold it for a while and return. We repeat it again. Just make sure that as you're bending down, you don't lift your hips up like this. Keep your hips glued to the floor. Change, and now hold the toes and bend on the other side. Give a fine lateral pull. Repeat once again. Then change to the other side. Change the movement of position of the legs. Hold the toe, inhaling arm up and bend over to the knee, shoulder reaching your knee, over the knee, fine stretch on the lateral side. Avoid lifting your hips up. You will do two times on each side. While exhaling, you bend down, inhaling, return.